I will leave you with a quick poem, dear brothers and sisters, and I thank you for your time. O enemies of Allah, O sons of Al Saud, what have you to do with the sons of Fatima, the ones whose father was born in the direction of your sujood? What is it you want from them? What is it you have not made clear? You have already violated the sanctity of Allah when the coverings over their graves you cleared. They are the martyrs of Islam. They are the foundation of the land. Yet they're buried beneath your rubble and not a plaque is left to stand. What are you afraid of? Does Imam Ja'far al-Sadiq still pose a threat? Is this the treatment of the heroes from the so-called Muslims that they get? Your palaces are built high, your golden oil overflow, yet tell me where is Fatima, where is her grave, none do know. Have you forgotten who is buried within that sacred land? Imam Hassan ibn Ali, whom the Prophet carried with his blessed hands. Hassan ibn Hussein, the two youths of paradise, their title Rehanatain, the Prophet's two flowers in his life. Tell me, what do you think you'll say to Rasulullah when on Judgment Day you're asked, how did you treat my flesh and blood after I was killed in Islam attacked? Visitation to a grave forbidden. Tell me, all Al-Saud, do you think the world is blind? You've buried two caliphs and enshrouded them in a shrine. But what about Uthman? You seemingly left one behind. Or was it he was buried outside of Islam, a fact you thought would be lost in time? Go ahead and expand the graveyard as far as you need to do. It will never cover the hypocrisy that will always lead back to you. How dare you leave in darkness at night, no light to see the sun under the cloak gifted from Allah infallibility. But wait, I just forgot. Showing love for Al-Muhammad is against your ideology. Unfortunate for you, it's a commandment in the Quran, a verse that must burn you when you read.
Subhanallah!
The Prophet asked no recompense, no payment, and no fee. All he asked was for his work, for you to love his family. So how did you repay him? What love can our eyes see? We see nothing but stones and dirt, for you have destroyed and violated Al-Baqi. Sallallahu ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.